Thank you, friend, for taking the time to visit our channel, Must the Sun Set on the West. My name is Vishal Mangalwadi. I'm from India. I have the privilege of spending the summer of 2013 in Clovis, California, meeting with college group at Trinity Church, looking at Hollywood films and exploring if the art in Hollywood is reflecting, mirroring the fact that the sun is setting on the west. Several years ago at the University of Minnesota, I gave a series of lectures entitled Must the Sun Set on the West. Those lectures grew into a book called The Book That Made Your World, How the Bible Created the Soul of Western Civilization. This summer, along with my young friends, I'm looking at several films to see how America has amputated its soul and how Hollywood is capturing the decline of America intellectually, morally, economically, politically, and socially. But must the sun set on the West? Or can America recover its soul, renew its soul? Is a new reformation, a new awakening, a new revival possible that once again America can become a beacon of light to the world, a blessing to all the nations? I believe it is possible, and therefore I invite you to look through these videos. The short versions are on YouTube. The long versions are on our website, revelationmovement.com. But you should not just watch, but you should also write your comments, your views, and time and energy permitting, I would love to respond to you heartfully, respectfully, and together let's work for renewal of the soul of Western civilization. So thank you very much for joining us on this journey.